bumping the music or you're falling through the ground. I'll keep you on track, I take away that frown. Whenever you're feeling like there's something missing, I'm always around.
Ang dali yung jeep, ma'am.
Okay.
Swimming coming. Mama!
Swimming coming. Yay! Yay!
Say hi!
Macho ni Mabab, nakaubad ah.
Macho Mabab.
Okay.
Yay! Very good naman si Mama. Hi! Babo, look! Hello! Hello, Daddy! Dito na kami sa Balikasag Island. So, mag-ano na kami? Snorkeling!
Mab-mabang macho!
Ayaw mag-ano... Long sleeve. Vest lang daw siya.
Thank you.
Galing, galing mapa. Floating map na. See?
Sana ka man.
Hello! Yay! Ang daming nakita ang fish ni Mab Mab! Dami fish Mab, oh! Burning through a cool stare, just like we don't care. Now don't you speak. The words you haven't said are better in my head. Let's fall in love for the night. Partners in crime till the sunrise. Sabi mo ba?
Oh my god.
Oh my G. Ay, picture tayo doon.
Welcome to Virgin Hour. Say a word.
Here at Virgin Island. Kaya lang, wala yung island kasi pa low tide. So according kay Kuya, ang low tide daw or best na magpunta dito sa Virgin Island is 4 to 5 a.m. and then late afternoon. So ngayon kasi it's around parang mag lunch time na. So yeah, so lahat kami dito is pa-swimming lang. No aura time. Floating. Wow.
Ayun na.
Sinasama yung hat mo.
Nangitim na kami eh. Nangitim na ni Mami lang. Itim na. Saan ka ba mo? Kakatapos lang namin mag-freshen up galing doon sa aming island tour. And pupunta na kami ngayon ng Panglao tour or Dawis tour arta na supposedly dapat bukas pa namin gagawin. Pero dahil ang bilis namin natapos sa island tour namin, ngayon na lang namin gagawin. Para bukas, chill time na lang kami and magbe-beach na lang kami. So, ayun. Anyway, dun sa Virgin Island, wala na palang nagbebenta doon. Kasi pinagbawal na daw. Ever since nung parang na-issue dati na na-overpricing sila. Pero ayun, sagit lang kami doon kasi napapunta kami doon, hindi siya low tide. So high, di ba high tide? Parang ano siya, makakatayo ka pa rin pero hindi mo kita yung pinaka-sandbar niya. Pero ayun, nag-picture-picture na lang kami and natuwa naman si Mab lumalamay doon. So, ayun. First stop ata namin sa aming tour this afternoon is yung Bohol Bee Farm. Tapos dun kami magla-lunch.
I got 1,500 friends online, and they all
Love you. Oh, who's that?
Dapo. Dapo.
Oh. Oh, smile, come up, smile. Love you. Love you. Love you. Love you. Love you. Dahil na kami kumain, subukutan na kami ngayon ng shop. Let's go shopping! Let's go shopping! Wow! Wow! Uy, ang laki nung ano. Kulang. Me too! I want! Sarap eh. Yung soap lang sarap nito. Recommended by Keo. Yes! My name is Mommy Jamie.
Darkest Church.
Got this song up inside of me, in a world I don't wanna say. Just the same damn thing. What's your height, what's your age, what's the price of your way? And every year we're expected to show all the things that we were able to grow. When you're making half the money but the cost is double.
Ayun ma'am, ayun lang tayo ng English. Oh, wag lang yung English ko kasi 1 minute yung English ko. After 1 minute, brain damage.
Sorry, I can't understand.
Don't talk too much, I cannot reply. So dito muna kay lahat na side ng zero, kunan ko ng group picture, pang Facebook, pang billboard, pang Instagram.
Surely, kung madulas, bangon agad. Donya Amor, be careful ma'am ha. So itong sahig natin po, bagong floor wax ng ulan, so slippery when wet. Okay? Sige, abati po. Yan. Medyo mataas yung steps, ha? Yan. Hindi pa tayo steps. Next model, yon. Welcome to our cave, Hinagdanan Cave. Next model natin, si Lucio Tan. Sir, say hi to the camera. Yung buyer ng cave, bababa na. Next model. Okay. Mr. Coco Martin, ikaw ba yan? Ayun, akala ko yung model ng Coco Crunch. Okay, sir, be careful ha. Yung ulo kasi dyan untog si Dagol. Next model, Miss Yasi Pressman. Ang nakasuot ng cortina.
Grabe sa cortina.
Okay, ano ba yan, mama? Sige, gawin natin tablecloth. Next model, si Princess Anna. Okay. Next model, yon si Harry Potter. At saka si Justin Bieber. Next, Mr. Ayun, sir. Kumusta yung vlog po? Yan. Sana naman mabahagian tayo. Okay, dito muna kayo na side, ma'am. Ang model ng Whisper with Wings, dito muna na side. And all of you say hi to the camera. Welcome to our cave, Hinagdanan Cave. Palabasin muna natin yung kahapon pa. Okay.
Okay.
Yon.
Yon, pinapogi.
Tanggol. Ano, upaka na natin to. Okay, be careful, sir. Okay. So, ma'am, naalala niyo po yung pangalan nitong cave natin?
Hinagdanan.
Perfect. It came from the root word name, Hagdan. So, hindi dahil na bumaba tayo sa unang Hagdan at saka pangalawang Hagdan, nanggaling yung pangalang Hinagdanan Cave, kundi nanggaling dun sa dalawang butas sa taas. Yung dalawang butas sa taas po, yan yung pinakaunang entrance before. Yan yung pinakaunang na-discoveryan ng farmer
na may-ari ng lupa sa taas during 16th century. Kasi gusto ng farmer dati na mas lumawak yung farm nila, so binunot nila lahat yung punong kapo. Then pagkabunot sa mga ugat, doon natin na nakita accidentally yung dalawang butas.
Wow.
So naisip ng farmer anong nasa loob, pinapunan nila ng bato, nagulat na po sila kasi tumunog yung tubig. Itong tubig dati, ito po yung pinaka-main source dati during 16th century, main source for drinking, for cooking, for hunting, and for bathing at that time. Pero ngayon, bawal na natin inumin o lasaan yung tubig kasi kapag gagawin natin yon, malalasan na natin yung maraming nagigito. It is UTI. So itong tubig na ito, ma'am sir, konektado to sa dagat. So early in the morning, yung tubig natin 2-in-1 pa lang. Early in the morning, 2-in-1, fresh and salt. But in the afternoon, 3-in-1. Fresh salt and urine. Okay. So, ma'am, sir, doon banda din po, it's dangerous na po pumunta pa kayo doon na side kasi yun yata yung swimming area. Kung magsiswimming kayo, pwede din tayo pumunta doon. Kaso lang po, na nakashoes pa yung iba, kasi ma'am, oh, yan, yung ating pathway, nag-cover na ng water kasi itong tubig na ito konektado sa dagat, so nag-hyped ng gulotay. So, if in case, kapag may mawala dito, sa dagat na namin aabangan. Okay,
dito. Okay, dito. Okay, dito.
Init pala dito sa loob.
So, nandito na kami sa Moato Street. Grabe, sobrang pawis namin sa Hinagdanan Cave. Sobrang init pala doon. Tapos, ang ganda pa ng damit ko, nakadress pa. Oo. Hindi prepared sa Hinagdanan Cave. Ayun. So, yung Hinagdanan Cave, ang entrance fee niya is 50 pesos. Pero yung kung magsiswimming ka, 75 pesos. Ayun. So, nakakatuwa lang yung Hinagdanan Cave. Ang ganda sa loob. Pero mainit lang talaga. So, mas maganda na pupunta kayo doon, tapos swimming kayo para carry lang yung init. Tapos ngayon, nagsastroll lang kami dito sa Moato Strip. So, ano daw to? Mall sa tabi ng Moato Resort. Tapos after nito, pupunta na kami ng lighthouse. I think yun na yung last namin. Tapos chill-chill na lang kami sa villa.
What's that, ma'am? What's that? What's that? Ambulance girl, yung dami lights na.
Sakit tayo ambulance mag, ha?
Oh, yung galing naman yung mag.
Tapos check pig na mo dun. Oh, my number dun. Oh, di
ba? Oh, galing. Ano
pangalan naman? Natin para di gets deeper.
Galing
mo
ba?
Galing
mo ba? Galing mo ba? Galing mo ba? Galing mo ba? oil.
Okay, ma. Anong transport naman, ma? Thank you, ma.
Mami, mabasok ang
ganyan. Ay, pasok na. Sina ka siya si Mami Ima. Sorry, yung mga muna ng Mami Ima. Dali. Pero ma... Pwede ma...
Pwede ma... Pwede ma... Pwede ma... Okay lang, okay lang, ma. Matulit din. Hindi na. Halika lang.
Lula.
Hello?
Chocolate.
Say hello.
Chocolate!
Mag-inat!
Magkano po kami nag-ihaw isda. May sabihin. Shout out sa mga tutulong sa ihaw na wala na. Nico at Tony. Nawala na yo. Panagutan niyo tong isda. Ang init guys, oh, tingnan niyo. Init guys. What a beautiful morning. Beautiful, beautiful sunlight. Hello, Kenneth. So guys, mamaya na ulit kasi.
Oh, hi muna! Hi! Lunch time! Hello. Lunch time. Okay, John. Say hi, Mav!
Kain na, guy.
Kain, Mav, kain! Subo, subo! You can do it. Wow! Wow, sarap! Si Papa ay tatay
nito.
Thank you.
inside of me. In a world I don't wanna see. Just the same damn thing. What's your height, what's your age, what's your price?
Happy mom.
And every year we're expected to show all the things that we were able to grow. When you're making half the money, but
what?
What's
the fuck in the fuck?
Hey, 1, 2, 3.
Ay!
Alakas ang mga kuya!
Ang galing!
I stand double, quiet life of desperation. But it ain't gonna make me too much longer. Been working too hard for this shit to not pop, so we about to get it poppin' now. Quiet life of desperation.
Tayo Simka!
Nandila Simka! How about Mami lang? Mami Ima?
Wait lang.
Tawag mo Mami Ima?
Wait lang.
Oh, wait lang.
Wait lang daw.
Wait lang daw.
Hi, Mami Ima. Hi!
Hi, Mami Ima!
How are you, my big boy?
How are you though? Say, I'm fine. Thank you.
Hello, Mami Ima!
Sarap balot?
Balot, Mama.
Apo.
Sarap.
Chill yarn. Chill chill si mother. Mav Mav is swimming. Apo, nakating mami. Galing na. Galing babos ha.
Hello?
Tawa yun? No! No!
Whenever you're up, whenever you're down, whenever you're caught up in the music or you're falling to the ground, I'll keep you on track, I take away that frown. Whenever you're feeling like there's something missing, I'm always around. When you're in a hurry, or can't slow down, when all your worries make you wanna sit things out. If we run through the ocean, the sun sets in motion, so put the music up and wait.